Okay, folks, here comes the spring equinox egg trick. Standing up a raw egg on its tip. Here you see that it's raw because it wobbles when it turns. And now, let's see if we can stand it up. On its tip. Yeah, I think it's standing. There it is. There it is standing. My egg is standing. Want to do it again? Took. Turn, turn, turn. Wobble, wobble, wobble. Mind you, it's not necessary to spin the egg around before. That is not what is doing the trick. And besides, apparently, the spring equinox has nothing to do with it either. You can do it any time of the year. If you can do it. Well, come on. Don't fail me now. Voilà, l'œuf. Qui ne veut pas rester debout. Il faut bien trouver le bon, la position exacte. Il faut surtout pas trembler comme je fais maintenant. Et alors, nommé Eo. Voilà. Voilà l'œuf qui tient tout seul. And now we're going to make a tour around to show that there's really no support in the back or any hidden support inside. I'll say hello, hello. Hello. I must look like a fool here. No matter, and drive it around. And here we go. C'est l'œuf de l'équinoxe du printemps. Boom, poof. Noch einmal versuchen. Tack. Ha. Na? Who's gonna try next? Bye bye.